Friday feeling. You just can't keep it in.
That gator's here picking my eyeballs all morning. And I'm hankering for something bigger than Lady Liberty on a ship. And no darn chicken lip. You catch my drift?
Drifter. The two-fingered chocolate bar with caramel and wafer.
Pass us the triple-A overhead manifold sprocket.
Big English, boy!
Do you catch my drift?
Now I go into cleaning to earn an Amish bo-bo-bo-bo.
This is Earl, and this is his particularly wholesome ham sandwich. At the moment, it contains this much calcium. Now let's add a Kraft cheese slice. Very good. Uh-huh. Now the sandwich contains this much calcium, more than double the amount. Any questions?
What's calcium?
Oh, Kraft cheese slices are calci-yummy.
There is only one cheese that you can squeeze. Stays fresh and delicious, so every squeeze will please. With the goodness of protein, you can eat it with ease, because this cheese comes in tubes. Squeezy, squeezy tubes. Premier cheese spreads. It also squeezes.
Italiani. Baci.
Baci. Delicious praline and roast hazelnuts wrapped in fine milk chocolate.
Senti, per fortuna che l'hai lasciato però, eh.
Cappuccino.
Almeno questo è generoso, ma
di conto.
Co-blimey. Baci, irresistibly Italian.
Time? Oh, your hair is lovely, dear. That'll be the bridesmaids.
Come on, love.
Look, I've even got your old favourites.
Delicious flakes of corn drenched in ice-cold milk. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. How could you have forgotten how good they taste?
Steve's got a lot to live up to, Dad.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Too good to be forgotten.
Le Piat d'Or, dry white wine.
Sometimes you're just not yourself. Oasis contains no gas or fizz, but its combination of real fruit juice and pure natural spring water gets you back to your old self.
Who taught you to drive, you wally?
Cheers, mate.
Oh, my shoulders, I tell you, they're giving me chips.
Steve!
Oasis, right, Steve. Open port, Steve. Be yourself once more.
Just help yourself to John Smith's. To his trunk, just say the word and it is yours. Just help yourself to the flavor in his heart. Your lips can open up the door.
There's something completely new in the pub. John Smith's extra smooth bitter. Pure silk in a glass. Mmm. So, you still don't need gimmicks.
Thank you.
That's better. That's deadly.
Have a break. Millions of Kit Kats with this special wrapper win you a free Burger King burger instantly, or let you buy one and get one free. Have a bigger break. Have a Kit Kat.
Bachelor's Cuppa Soup granules dissolve completely, so even if your film has an extremely sloppy ending, your Cuppa Soup won't.
Psst, mums! Let's set the record straight about Kellogg's Rice Krispies.
Okay!
They're not just empty puffs of air.
No way!
Each one is made with a single grain of rice and have vitamin D, which helps build...
bones!
And teeth!
They're not too sweet.
Sounds good!
Someone's coming. And you thought Kellogg's Rice Krispies were just snap, crackle and pop.
When you're tempted by something particularly tasty, a wee small voice usually says...
Naughty?
Well, McVitie's have had a brilliant new idea. Using all their baking know-how, they've come up with an altogether healthier approach. Go ahead. Baked corn and potato chips, fruity things, biscuits, fruit chocolate and cheesecakes. Up to 97% fat-free. So go ahead with McVitie's.
You have to go a long, long way to bake a better biscuit.
Between us guys, you eat Skittles, you expect a hit, right? Lenny and Larry juiced the first two with real juice. One tried to hide. Guess he didn't figure on Ollie and Sally. The undercurrents had the last word.
You never were one of us, Benny.
No softer scent of Skittles. Real fruit for a real hit.
New in 96, introducing the spacious three-door family runabout. Also, from McDonald's, this double hamburger for only 89 pence and this double cheeseburger for only 99 pence. But what do the ordinary public think? So there you have it. The new McDoubles from McDonald's. 8.5 grand less expensive than a 2-litre hatchback with alloy wheels.
Ooh,
and a sight tastier, too.
Cheer out, you grim wriggler!
It with new Milky Way crispy rolls. A creamy white middle inside a crispy wafer covered in excellent Milky Way chocolate. You can even share one with your little sister. No, make a break for it with new Milky Way crispy rolls.
Come in peace.
Nikon to drink your brains.
Brains, S.A. A frighteningly good pint.
Low C, a full strength beer. It can help slimming or weight control only as part of a controlled diet. What?
That's losing its head, a lager that doesn't.
Whose idea was this, anyway? It's supposed to be a guys and chicks party.
I thought you said it was cocks and hens, aren't
it? Yes, I know what you are, thank you.
Oh, that's nice. It's more...
We're not not all going as chickens, are we?
Often the odd turkey.
Where's the girlfriend?
Oh, she chickened out. That's nice. It's more,
That's what I said.
That's changed, hasn't it?
So?
More.
That's more.
It is, isn't it?
More.
Collect 3 tokens from promotional packs of Kellogg's Special K, and you'll receive a free Gillette sensor for women, designed to glide smoothly and safely over the contours of your body. The Gillette Sensor for Women Razor. Free from Kellogg's Special K.
A Roundtree's fruit pastel. Condition red.
It's in the mouth, sir.
Come on, ladies, put your butts into it!
Full ahead, chomp.
Wait for it. Okay. Swallow.
There's more to eating one than you think.
It's not easy finding a star cheese. It can't be
too ordinary, too funky, too heavy.
To be the all-round star cheese, you need a great personality. Introducing the one and only Laughing Cow Cheese Spread.
Shreddies. Every bowl is packed with layer upon layer of whole wheat to keep hunger locked up. Shreddies keep hunger locked up till lunch.
If you like a lot of chocolate on your biscuit, join our club.
Now this is a really mature cheddar cheese, and it's called Cathedral City. Really mature and full of flavor.
For the real flavor of the country, Cathedral City.
For those who know their cheddar.
When your pack of hungry little wolves come home from school, give them delicious Nutella on chunky bread and watch them turn into little lambs. Nutella, made with great tasting ingredients to help satisfy a healthy appetite.
Thanks, Mum.
Nutella helps satisfy a healthy appetite.
Granted, it is small, but it has huge power.
You will be amazed.
I know exactly where you're coming from. Listen and learn. Lovely.
Careful.
Mini cheddars.
Or are they?
Surf the internet. I've discovered that the Americans spread cool, creamy Philadelphia all over a bagel, whatever that is.
I think this is one.
Robert.
Yes, madam.
I'm feeling a little,
peckish, madam.
Yes. I feel like something,
delicious, madam.
Yes. Wonderful. I love Ferrero Rocher.
Ferrero Rocher. Unforgettably delicious.
You think of everything.
Robert, madam.
My Lord Jaffrey, this is an honour, madam.
It's my Lord Jaffrey.
Oh, she's so particular.
The rice is Tilda Basmati.
As always.
Then we'll have
a golden sultanas, golden coconut, tikka masala makhani, and a hot jalfrezi with peppers. Jalfrezi with peppers? It's going to take me ages.
I've got an idea.
From Tilda and Mada Jaffrey, a range of sauces so you can prepare superb Indian meals in minutes.
Excellent. Got a new chef.
Oh, very, very funny.
Tilda and Mada Jaffrey.
Good morning.
Ich wette, trink Colonel Black Label.
Colonel Black Label wird in England zu 4,1% für einen vollen Geschmack gebräunt, ist infolgedessen Englands Bier Nummer 1.
Cheers.
Carling. No wonder it's number one.
Turned out nice again.
Ladies and gentlemen, you will not believe this. Mr. Lesbar.
Why ragu pasta sauce with red wine is so delicious?
Who can say?
Good evening, barman. I'd like a pills, please.
Wrong.
Like a pills, please, sir.
Wrong.
A pills. I want a pills. Pills.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
A pills, please. What? I don't know what you want me to say.
Two syllables rhymes with Dalston. Recognize it?
It's a pills.
Try walking into your chemist and saying pills, please, and see how quick your hemorrhoids clear up. Look at it.
It's the Holston pills.
Wrong. It's my Holston pills.
Ba 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 baby
oh,
baby.
Oh, baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, if you please, you never would believe. Go smooth and soft, it's the My Little Cheese.
Baby Bell, the little cheese that likes to get out.
Baby Bell.
Muller Rice, a satisfying blend of cool, light dairy rice with a delicious serving of fruit. Eat a Muller Rice and give hunger the heave-ho.
Wheater Flakes.
What's that, baby?
Great, great taste, the golden swirl, a whirling down, puts a wiggle in a walk, a giggle in a talk. A Wheater Flakes goes round, 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 ain't nothing in the world like that crunchy swirl to make him act so funny. Let me tell you, honey.
Ooh, baby, that's the taste we like, Wheater Flakes.
Three watches and global hypercolor melt bands from KP Skips. Here's a closer look. Just pump up the heat, and they melt into a different color. One free watch and melt bands for just 20 special wrappers. KP Skips, alive and ticking.
No.
No.
Let's put a flake in this break.
When you're gasping.
Delicious flake fingers, crispy wafer, all covered in Cadbury's milk chocolate.
That makes a timeout, just pick up down there.
A Cadbury's timeout,
no matter what you're doing, yeah.
Put a flake in your brain.
Cadbury's timeout.
Hey. Oh, no, you're joking.
Fantastyczne.
Oh.
What? Oh.
Lovely. I've been wrong so many times in my life, it's unbelievable. I don't believe it.
Pepsi.
Oh, it's faster.
Let's make your mind up time.
Oh, gosh.
Having failed so miserably to tell Cream from Elm Lee, Harry has thrown down the gauntlet to Portia. Will the pickiest Persian in the neighborhood tell Cream from Elm Lee? There's a prize in it, if she can.
She really can't tell, can she?
Oh, hard cheese, Portia. Harry's motto, never let a good prize go to waste. Even if you do look a big girl's blouse in it, Harry. Oh, yes, you do. Elm Lee. Most cat owners can't tell the difference either.
That Gladys Oathorpe, she never buys her own.
Boddingtons, the cream of Manchester.
How do they eat theirs? I like to eat mine in any fashion.
Is that my cue? My cue? Well, I pot the yellow first, then the brown, but I never let the white go down, of course. That's great, that.
No! Ho-ho! Just the one for me, thanks!
Cadbury's cream egg! How do you eat yours?
What's the nuttiest thing you've ever done?
Me and my nana went to a restaurant. I had peas on my plate and I flicked one at this woman and it went down her top.
Nope! You nuttiest sunbat!
Yummy!
It's the nuttiest thing you've ever done!
Wines, vodka, exotic juices, and a touch of imagination. Taboo. All the way from wherever you want.
When crunchy roast nuts and delicious smooth chocolate collide inside M&M's, prepare for a taste explosion!
Chocolate?
Yes. New Whisper Gold. And guess what's new about it?
Milk chocolate.
It's always had the Cadbury's milk chocolate, now it's got something else.
The distinctive velvety texture.
Yes, that is the Cadbury's Whisper chocolate, but now it's got something new.
Chocolate?
No! Now it's got a layer of deliciously rich caramel.
So it tastes completely different.
That's the caramel, Boyle.
It's the milk chocolate.
No! It's the caramel!
New Whisper Gold, from the people who brought you Cadbury's Whisper.
Well, the game was heading for extra time. I just have to get the big fella off the bench.
Could this be their last chance now? In it comes! Monster to the far post! He scored! The Honey Monster scored in the last minute! He's in the money! It's the honey!
Great goal, Honey Monster!
That's football, Kev.
Sugar Puffs are delicious light puffs of wheat dressed in little honey jackets.
That's the ball. Now for the cup. Excuse me.
He turns! He lifts the cup! Up Wembley goes! Monster mad!
Richer, tastier chicken bistro best. Simply the best chicken gravy bistro I've ever made.
Weekends.
I hate weekends. I drink more.
For a limited time only, Mars is going dark. Thick, dark chocolate, caramel, and creamy white nougat. Mars Dark.
This is the Australian Institute of Sport. Everything here is dedicated to the development of world-class athletes, even their diet. So together with Kellogg's, they created Sustain, the first cereal designed to help meet athletes' nutritional needs as part of their balanced diet. Delicious multigrain flakes, sultanas, apple and almonds. Sustain, designed for an athlete's body, good for everybody. New Kellogg's Sustain.
On its own, or with a little imagination, Leon Perrin's Worcestershire sauce is the instant marinade for delicious meals.
Little darlings, aren't they? The joy they bring. How sad to think the cholesterol build-up can begin in some children before they've broken their first greenhouse window. So if you will insist on feeding them, try to make their diet healthy. Keep them active. And remember, the polyunsaturates and flora actually help lower cholesterol. Good news for my body, your body, their bodies.
Up in Starland, all the Milky Way magic stars are going to the fun fair. But look out, here comes trouble. It's a chocolate-eating monster from outer space.
Watch out behind you.
Yummy, yummy, magic stars for my tummy.
Luckily, Bright Star's given Superstar a super idea.
Sorry. Pop it, Three Eyes.
Milky Way magic stars, they're yummy for your tummy.
Once captivated by the tantalizing aroma, people simply can't help acting on it. So, when a man you've never met before gives you chicken, that's KFC. The KFC Mega Bucket. 10 pieces of chicken, 4 regular fries, all for just $9.99.
Umbiko wokufika kwento ozenkulu nanzo inkanyezi enhle naso sonke mama yalandelwa izinsizwa zifele ezweni lonke
baba baba wami
babuza ngethuza ngesho lakho simemezenaswelinye usifikile inkosi yamakhosi khona sizophumelela.
Kellogg's Optima Fruit and Fibre now combines the finest ingredients with OptiB, a brilliant blend of all 8 B vitamins. Optima. Opti, be your best in the morning.
Hi, Mum.
How's the terrible trio today?
Great.
Drinks are in the fridge.
Top shelf, right, Mr. G? You've got some squash, orange juice, cola, and Sunny Delight.
Yeah. With the taste of orange, tangerine, lime, and loads of vitamins, it's the great sunshine drink kids can enjoy all year round.
Magic, any more?
Nice one, Mum.
Yes!
Sunny Delight, the great stuff kids go for all year round.
Oh, Lime, what a waste of money. Nobody calls. What we could do with the money, eh, Clive? I'd go to a naked elf farm and get a big Turkish man to rub me up and down with olive oil and scrape it all off with a stridgel. Ooh. Very sensual, Clive. Ooh. Oh. Take me there, Clive.
Mama.
Marmite is made with yeast, one of the richest natural sources of B vitamins. Marmite, her mate, your mate, mates for life.
Hello, baby.
Oh, oh, it's magic.
Say ah.
Oh. Only you.
Oh, lovies. Oh, darlings.
Oh, oh, seven.
Oh, oh.
Ooh, yeah.
It's the air in your aero that makes you go, ooh.
Hello. I'm a wide-mouthed frog, and I just love yummy Maltesers. I roll them round till the chocolate melts. Mm-mm.
Hello, I'm an alligator. I love to crunch Maltesers. Oh, that light honeycomb center surrounded by thick milk chocolate surrounded by wide-mouthed frog.
You don't say.
Maltesers, the lighter way to enjoy chocolate.
Any danger of dinner before the movie, Mum?
It won't be long.
Come on, Mum, it's starting.
Well, all I can say is thank goodness for commercials.
Let's see what these piranha think of a few snacks. Beef flavour, bacon flavour corn snacks, and now pepperami. A tangy snack made from 100% pure meat. Well, that confirms it. Meat lovers everywhere prefer pepperami to anything. Well, almost anything.
Get your teeth into a pepperami.
Kellogg's Fruit and Fibre now has even more fruit and even juicier raisins. Kellogg's Fruit and Fibre. Never the same bite twice.
What they don't know is now Miss Spencer has St. Ival Gold at break time, she's lightened up. Because St. Ival Gold is the light and tasty spread made with semi-skim milk.
Good morning, class.
There's only one Miss Spencer. One.
See the lighter side of life with St. Ival Gold.
Yee-haw! McCain Oven Chips. With only 5% fat, there's no fitter chip for your plate.
Ah, Tetley freeze-dried instant tea. 100% pure Tetley in a jar. Have I told you how it was first made? It's a chilling tale. The Ice Queen, desperate for a cup of Tetley, captured me and my teapot. She grabbed the pot, and the tea transformed into perfect little freeze-dried granules of Tetley tea. Made a lovely cuppa. Fair melted her heart.
Oh, magic.
And just a little Tetley know-how.
Make yourself comfortable on the veranda, Auntie.
Comfortable?
Cake, Auntie?
Didn't think you'd run to that sort of thing out here.
Try this, Auntie. There you are.
I hope they're fresh.
I don't know why you put up with her.
Well, you got to have something to keep the flies off your beer.
Australians wouldn't give a Castlemaine Forex for anything else.
Tonight, may I recommend original beef burgers from the Bird's Eye Steakhouse. Tonight, may I...
Maynard's original wine gums are filled with delicious, juicy flavour just waiting to be set loose. All you've got to do is chew!
Mondo's juice, loose, amid this house. Set the juice loose!
Cadbury's Flake,
the crumbliest, flakiest milk chocolate in the world.
That's a hell of a spider in there, mate.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Question is, what drongo is going to be stupid enough to go in and flush it out?
Anyone tell me where the toilet is, please?
The dunny's 50 yards down on your right.
Thanks.
Yeah. Should have let him in on it, Bill.
Nah. He'll find out soon enough.
He drinks Carling Black Label.
Carling what?
Carling Black Label. It's a pommy lager. Brewed at 4.1% for a fuller flavour. And because it's the number one selling lager over there, you're never likely to get a sniff of it over here.
This could have given you a nasty blockage.
It's quiet now, isn't it?
Carling. No wonder it's number one.
Guess how many oranges Britvic have squeezed into this commercial. 144.
One day, it all just started. And for a long time, there was fire. And rocks. And fire. And rocks. Then in 1886, Coca-Cola was invented in Atlanta, Georgia, ushering in the modern period of peace, harmony, tranquility, fire, and rocks.
What goes better with an intense snack than intense film? Eat this, watch this, Louis Kicken. Stealing my pot, I'd wrestle them for it. Connie, let's hit the mat. If this isn't snacking at its most intense, the devil don't scuba dive. Stay hungry.
Now listen up, you guys. What is it that makes a hula hoop so irresistible?
I don't know, mate. I'm just off to get some now. Try asking my dad. He works on a boat.
Yeah, I prefer to play myself. In fact, I got 25 buckets by the compass.
I can't find my hula hoops.
Dad has pinched them.
Oh, one for you. That's one for you. And one for you there.
I've been accused of taking myself too seriously. Not guilty.
Well, good morning, Postie. Thank you. You know, you ought to relax a while. Here. See how the thick Cadbury's milk chocolate melts into the dreamy caramel. I love birthdays, don't you? Take it easy with Cadbury's caramel.
Oh, no!
Open again.
3-0?
How can anyone be that lucky? Best of seven.
Okay.
This time I'll play it cool.
Here comes my winger, and it's a beautiful run, and he lobs it across, and the striker comes in.
He's done it again.
Never mind that.
Here comes the PG Tips.
PG pick the youngest, freshest tips of the tea bush, which makes PG Tips the tea you can really taste.
You know, son, there's more to this life than winning.
Yes, Dad.
Best of nine.
Whether it's the best tasting spaghetti bolognese or freshly frozen lasagna, only Dolmio will do. Because every Dolmio recipe uses the finest natural ingredients, all combined to create that delicious Dolmio taste. For spaghetti bolognese or freshly frozen lasagna, Dolmio is simply irresistible. Dolmio, only the best will do.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Good evening, sir. I thought you'd retired.
No, I felt a bit peckish.
Ah, perhaps a Kingsmill sandwich?
Yeah, why not?
Honey roast ham and mustard?
Oh, no, no.
A rare beef and horseradish.
Well, I don't
know.
Oven
baked the traditional way, using only top grade flour, Kingsmill is Britain's favourite premium loaf.
A smoked turkey and green salad.
How about cheese and pickle?
Yes, I can heartily recommend it, sir.
Kingsmill, the loaf that's better bread.
What is going on? First they make the Mars bar bigger and better, and now they're giving it away. So there's even more to Mars. Look, this instant win pack could win you a second one on the spot. There's over a million winning packs, of which this isn't one. Can I have another go, though? Got a bit... Thank you very much. Well, I feel lucky today.
They were like two dumplings with half a pound of chipolatas. I couldn't draw or paint and my piano woke up me mum. What I need to go far. It's proper hands for starters. She said exercise all round with a diet that's sound and a bit of diddly-dum. And she went die, die, diddly-dum, diddly-dum, a dido. Bye, diddly-yum-a-dum, a working on your bits. Diddly-eye, die, diddly-eye, dim-a-dum, a dido. Whoops, diddly-yum-a-dum, a Heinz Pills Brits. Diddly-dum, a diddly-dum, a diddly-dum, a diddly-dum, a diddly-dum, a diddly-dum, a working on your bits. Diddly-dum, 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 diddly-dido. Whoop, diddly-whoop-whoop.
Now that's what I call a pair of hands.
Heinz Pills Brits.
The best thing about knickknacks is they look like...
No, the best thing is the flavour hits you like...
No, because they look like...
Knickknacks, they look... but they taste...
Angela and Carol have gone utterly butterly.
We like to get here just before 5:30.
To be safe. We're waiting for Gary, the supervisor.
He's really important.
He's the one who puts the buttermilk in it.
Over there! Gary! Just a quick, very quick. Love Gary on it.
After a successful autograph hunt, we like to have St. Ival utterly butterly on crumpets. Show him Colin.
Colin's in St. Ival product development.
We love him.
It was his idea to make it high in monounsaturates.
And low in saturates.
Brilliant.
Well, we've only got two more autographs to get now.
Oh, quick!
Have you gone utterly butterly?
Are you in the know about Cheerios?
I know I like them.
What about nutrition?
Nutrition.
Corn, oats, rice and wheat. Four grain nutrition and not too sweet.
What, in one cereal?
Given only in Cheerios.
You know that.
I know that.
Are you in the know about Cheerios?
All the creamy, luxurious taste of real milk chocolate. It's captured in new Carte d'Or from Walls. Carte d'Or. Taste more.
There's only one stone.
Devon cows are gone. Stolen! No milk!
No ambrosia, Devon custard!
Missing cows, cunningly camouflaged as bushes, eh? Time for a reward.
Spiffing tea, Mrs. Chief Constable.
Toast, pudding, and...
lashings and lashings of ambrosia, Devon custard!
Oh, Emma, pop out and get a jar of Coleman's mustard, will you, love? The English. Miss Banger's a mash.
She's wasting her breath.
Okay, darling.
Oh, yeah.
And, St. George, I could do with a walk.
Bit of a pre-lunch thirst coming on, have we? Oh, kill surprise. We're going back the scenic way. Here we go, then. Well, the pulling power of Bangers and Mash and a dollop of mustard.
The English mustard. By George, it's Coleman's.
I'm not a pheasant plucker. I'm a pheasant plucker's son, and I'm only plucking pheasant till the pheasant plucker comes. And I've been drinking.
Malibu, light Jamaican rum with a drop of coca.
I can feel your voice.
Are you absolutely sure?
Ever close to my lips, and the scent of you invades the cool evening air.
Baby Sham, for true romantics.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man.
Very nasty.
Kellogg's Crunchy Nut Corn Flakes.
Will I discuss your case with these young doctors?
Delicious golden flakes of corn encrusted with honey, nuts, and brown sugar.
Right, follow me.
Which makes them all together the most irresistible breakfast imaginable. Kellogg's Crunchy Nut Corn Flakes. The trouble is, they taste too good.
Smooth. Telly.
Be great getting it home for everyone, won't it?
Aye. That tight, creamy head that clings to the side of the glass.
The traditional taste of Thixton hops.
Bit difficult getting it down those steps, though.
Difficult, but worth it.
New Thixton Draft Best Bitter in a can with the special tap stream system. It's a lot easier to take home.
I went into a beer house I used to frequent, and I told the landlady the money was spent. I asked for a kiss and she answered me nay.
I used to be an altar boy with her brother. I didn't always carry her books home from school. Because we didn't always go to school. I was the first boy in Cork to kiss her. So I suppose it should have been me. But like the Murphys. I'm not bitter.
Oh, yeah.
You've just had a bounty. Bounty. Taste the exotic.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her Weetabix. Along came a spider and sat down beside her and said...
Oh, pardon me, wrong floor. I wanted bathroom fittings.
Have you had your Weetabix?
Without a conductor, there is no orchestra. Without Hellmann's, there is no sandwich. Original, creamy smooth Hellmann's, the only mayonnaise.
Where I'm going, I can't be sure what they'll be having for breakfast, so I'm packing my own. I'll definitely be wanting bran fibre, no added sugar or salt, and 100% whole wheat. So it can only be shredded wheat.
Will you be needing anything else, love?
No. With this lot and a bit of luck, we'll be fine.
Shredded wheat and bite-sized too.
There is no better cereal.
Well, Murray, the director has decided to start this penguin commercial with one of those arty shots.
Oh.
I personally prefer it when we're in close-up.
That's better. Yeah. We're on. Quick, do something funny.
It's not very funny.
Well, it made me laugh.
Oh, I've done it again.
Papa, pick up a penguin.
Mmm, more chocolate. More caramel. More crunch. The biggest ever Twix.
Come on, Dad.
You're playing Vicky, not Andre Agassi.
Don't be so sure.
Agassi.
Hi, call me Andre.
Nescafe.
Andre? You bet. Mmm, Nescafe sure is coffee at its best. It's the best thing served to me all week. Who's up for doubles?
Yeah!
The best days are Nescafe days.
The chicken korma, made simple by Shawood. Heat the oil. Cut and fry the onion. Add the chicken. Then stir in Shawood's mild curry paste. Add water, cover and cook until tender. Finally, the almonds and yogurt. The mystery of Indian cooking. Unraveled by Shawood.
Bienvenue to the club hot, deep in the throbbing heart of Paris. A slick, chic haven where the dapper denizens of the city by the Seine come to unwind. For here we find the globally renowned antidote to all roughness, Heineken Export. The strong, silken lager that's smoother than a cashmere codpiece. Heineken Export, as recommended by your smooth-talking bar steward.
Beautiful princess, you have freed me from my spell. Now I shall take you as my bride,
and we shall live together forever.
I also have this fabulous castle set in the...
Well, who did you expect? Snow White?
Every Friday, while Mum made the tea, I'd go down to meet Dad. On the way home, we'd stop off at Mr. Cook's shop. Dad had always saved the best of his catch for a packet of his favourite tea, and I would admire the teapot in the window. Came all the way from China, he'd tell me, and Dad'd say, "Someday, I'm going to buy that for your Mum." I loved going home to tea with him. It was always a real spread. I can taste it now. I drink Yorkshire tea nowadays.
Grand.
Yorkshire tea. Like tea used to be.
Walkers don't do packets of salt, do they?
No.
Hello, like to walk off with a fortune? Walker's Crisps are giving away 5 million prizes. Including the chance to spend 2 minutes in the Royal Mint scooping up as many pound coins as you can. Just look for this voucher in your packet of Walker's crisps, and you could walk away with at least £100,000. Get walking and get rich with Britain's number one pastime.
Nestle Clusters, whole wheat flakes and walnuts, pecans and almonds, all cleverly clustered together. If you like nuts, you'll love Nestle Clusters.
Those new yogurts, your supply, they're electrifying.
St. Ivel's Shape Extra Fruit.
Things couldn't be worse, Pippa. Only one parachute.
Afraid they could, Algy. There's only one, Callard and Bowser Toffee.
Dash!
Let the king decide. Heads.
Heads it is. So it's the luscious, creamy Callard and Bowser for you.
And the dreary old silk for me.
Double-headed coin. Dashed handy.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Ever eaten a dime bar?
Nope.
Would you mind trying one?
Nope.
Did you like the surprising combination of crisp caramel stuff and delicious milk chocolate, smooth on the outside, crunchy on the inside?
Nope. I likes armadillos!
Smooth on the inside, crunchy on the outside. Armadillos!
Dime, the surprising alternative to armadillos.
Two armadillos?
You're a bit thick, really, aren't you?
Mm.